All right, we are back again. This time we headed to K-Lit. Got a few things we need to grab from there for this build. Let's get it. I thought they knocked me out of it. We got the rock blaster. Damn it. This one's annoying as fuck, man. I was hoping you would have walked around the other way. He just walks into the things and breaks them. Nightmare. I'm not even about to try to pronounce that name, whatever the hell it is. There it is. Let's go, buddy. Ready for this massacre? A fist build, huh? Okay. Really? Really? Man. Crap, that's what your name is. finally. Ah, you motherfucker. Let me level up real quick. Got one level. I think I'll put that into vigor. I do want to push strength up so we can use that crusher thing. Put in the HP for now. Please tell me this is it. Yes! Finally got the Stone Club piece of shit. Took forever. Oh, we do need that. Get that jar talisman. Take these guys out real fast. Get this jar of talisman. Actually, I'm about to reset this area. That's alright, we'll just go ahead and fight them. Hella health too. wasn't expecting the fucking moon, bro. Down. I'm not gonna lie, this dude's got hella health. God damn it, my inputs keep getting ate. One. Night, y'all. Give me that drawer. That drawer, which call it? Drawer arsenal. Let's go. And we're gonna open this up too. Skip those duels. Out the way. I think this gives us duels. I know it gives you the spirit summon duels, but I'm not sure if it gives you regular duels. Let's do a duel for this real quick. Oh, you got one of the weapons I'm using for this build. Oh shit, I forgot about spirit summons. Alright. Should be interesting. I forgot all about spirit summons. Laggy. Can't tell where he's at. Oh, you almost had me, bro. You almost had me. I forgot Kaylin once had the spirit summons on duels. shit keep running out. This one was a little more beefier than the other ones were. Oh, he's got that though. I need that. That stone bar I've cracked here. That's what I need for this. Level this build up a little bit more HP. Oh shit, got a lot more levels. We're gonna push up HP, fuck it. Level 94, let's go. Alright, we need to get this talisman out of here. We need to get two talismans out of here. We need the Bulgar talisman and the fire talisman, so that'd be good to have for this build. Take this asshole out first, man. Wow. All right. Distractions out the way. the hell away from your ass. Oh shit, get out the way. Damn. Yeah, stamina's still an issue with the harder bosses, like the later bosses. But we definitely need that Flame Drake Talisman plus two, though. Alright, let's beat this Everjail dude so I can get this talisman. This would be good for the Rock Blaster Sorcery. What the hell? Funny though, man. Godfrey icon. Let's beat this fucker, and then we're almost to the astral or the Yeah, we're almost to the Ash War we need, which is Royal Knight Resolve. Fuck. Got me too. Bro, him and his attacks. Bro. Damn. Damn. He is a bastard, bro. Running out of fucking stamina, damn. Goodness. go. God damn. Took two tries, but he was a problem, man. I'm glad I had these Glintstone scraps on me. Go, Royals Knight Resolve. That's what we've been wanting for this build. Thought he was gonna do the charge up attack. Oh, now you wanna do it. Got me with that too. Your attack almost connected, but you died right when it connected, man. Bigger up to 50. Yeah. go. Light bill. Lights just went off. Yes, we got the headpiece we was looking for. Let's go. This one got elemental shit on it, so yeah, we sticking with this. I may fuck around, change the Kaizen set to like the what you call it set, maybe. I don't know. We gonna get something light, but not too heavy. I don't know, something like leather armor or something like that, but we definitely keeping this headpiece. God, get him off me. How'd that miss? Out of here. Another memory stone, thank you. I think this is the headpiece I'm gonna go with. I could go with this, but I may not. We'll see. So I could use this for this build, but I'm not. The goal with this dude is we want that headpiece. I'm not using this armor and stuff. I may use the arms though. I don't know. But we got a complete selling quest line for that, so that's what we're about to go do.
Ah, then you have seen Master Azure. Master Azure was a founding Glimstone sorcerer, and my first teacher. a stern judge of men. But he must have seen something in you. You make us both proud. We can speak more later, my apprentice. If you recall, it was for attempting to restore the toothless pedantry peddled by the Carian royal family. Need your help, Master Luce, and like my apprentice with this glint. I need him. He's... After his expulsion, a place called thinking about it wouldn't be too...
This guy now, let's get this, finish up her quest line.
There you are. Shall we commence? Who could have guessed? What a place to find Master Lusat. You have my gratitude. I am truly pleased to have you as an apprentice. This is a mere token of my thanks.
Thanks.
This brings us the body of only.
Let me level up again real quick. Let's push our strength still. I'm trying to use that giant crusher. All right. Let's take our dime. We're gonna solo him, man. Let's see how we do. What the fuck? Everything is missing. Damn. I normally don't solo Radon, man. This is a fucking bastard. Weapon don't have enough range, so I'm gonna have to get creative on how I'm gonna beat him. Oh, really? I knocked it over. thought it was gonna work. I tried to endure it, but nah, this shit killed me. All right, I know it ain't gonna work now. All right, we can take that off because we're gonna need the space or the stamina recovery for that. Damn, I rolled back into it. Not gonna win this one. I don't even remember what to do to avoid this. Okay. Dead as fuck. Surprised I didn't die right there. The arrows is doing really good though, I ain't gonna cap. All right, we can get him though. Go, Mr. Renan. No! Come on, we can get him. Oh, whatever, they played me on that one. Go. Solo, baby, let's go. It's first time I solo Redan, man. I can't remember if my first playthrough if I soloed him or not. I don't know if I use these summons or anything.